This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
Caring for his wounded son on December 24, 1864, Portland native Henry Wadsworth Longfellow put pen to paper and wrote an anti-war poem. I heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old, familiar carols play. Years later, Longfellow's poem would be put to music and become one of our most beloved Christmas songs.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.